Hello guys, and welcome back to our channel. Wondershare Repair It, a revolutionary data repairing software, is here to bring all of your damaged files, documents, videos, and even photos back to life. If you are running Windows 10, then you may have experienced Word not responding on your system. Yes, it is a frustrating experience, and it leaves you scratching your head as to why it's happening. But worry no more, because this video is here to help. But before we begin, kindly subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to turn on notifications as well. Plus, you can also leave comments or queries whilst watching this video. And speaking of which, let's start now. It's hard to figure out why Microsoft Word is not responding, but in fact, it's mostly common reasons that lead to such issues. One of the most common reasons is actually using an outdated version of Microsoft Word. Or perhaps it could be the second reason, where your PC may have an unsupported operating system. Outdated device drivers can also turn out as the primary reasons behind the Word not responding problem. There might be some issues with the Word file or even add-ons too. But as you are now aware about the possible culprits behind Microsoft Word not responding, let's move on to the solution. Start Microsoft Word in safe mode. The easiest solution to fix Microsoft Word not working properly is to start the application in safe mode. This will disable all third-party services and apps. And here are the ways to do so. First, go to the Start button and search for the Microsoft Word program. You can do this by pressing the Windows and S keys, and then type Microsoft Word. Now press the Control button, and then press the Office Word program simultaneously. After this, a pop-up will appear asking for your confirmation, and all you do is click on Yes. An alternative way is that you can use the Command Prompt as well to run Microsoft Word in safe mode. Just open the Run dialog box by typing Run in the desktop search bar. Then type the following: win:word/safe. And guess what? The program will open up in safe mode automatically. Run the Office Repair tool for Microsoft Word. You can take help from the prepackaged Office Repair tool as well, which will help you to fix the Microsoft Word file not responding issue pretty easily. It can prevent the crashing or even freezing of files. To use the repair tool, just do the following. First, open the control panel on your computer and go to the Programs option, followed by Programs and Features. From the given list, choose Microsoft Office. After that, select it and then click on the Change option. In the new window that appears, click on Repair. For the users having the latest Microsoft version, choose the Online Repair or Quick Repair option, and then eventually you can hit the Repair button. Incompatible device drivers. Having incompatible device drivers on your computer can keep interrupting you from using Microsoft Word. So make sure you replace your outdated device drivers by upgrading them. And to do this, just follow the next simple steps. Run Device Manager by right-clicking on the Start menu icon and then select it. Now find your printer. Right-click on Printer Drivers and then hit the Uninstall or Update Driver button. If you want to uninstall the driver, just click OK and restart your PC. For updates, you can click on the Search Automatically for Updated Drivers, and then just follow the instructions. Restart the computer after your PC has finished the process. Disconnect the network drive. Another simple solution is to disconnect from the network drive. To try this method, just do the following. Right-click on this PC, and in the box that appears, select More Options. Then hit Disconnect Network Drive. Simply click the OK button right after selecting your desired network drive, and then click Yes when a dialog box asks you. Disable add-ins in Microsoft Word. The last way to resolve a Microsoft file not responding issue is disabling the add-ins in Microsoft Word. To initiate this, press the Windows and R key, and then enter win:word.exe. And Microsoft Word should open up. Now choose File and go down to Options at the bottom and select Add-ins. And then select COM Add-ins from the drop-down menu. You can now click Go And just after that, you can select or deselect all the options that cause the Microsoft Word file to not respond. If you're dealing with the Microsoft Word not responding issue and find that the Word file is actually corrupted, then we have a solution for this problem too. And it's none other than Wondershare Repair It. This tool helps in fixing any corrupted files without affecting its originality. Not just documents too, this powerful tool can repair your corrupted videos, photos, and even audios. Interesting, right? Well then, let us show you how to make use of this fantastic tool. The first thing to do is to download the tool from the official website and then install it on your computer. Once installed, launch the software and select File Repair on the home interface. And then find and select your corrupted Word file. The last thing to do is to just click on the Repair button and start the process. The progress will be displayed on the screen as your file is being repaired. So just wait for this process to complete. Once completed, you have the option to preview the file. If you are satisfied, hit the Save button and your repaired file will be saved to your selected location. So what causes Word to not respond in Windows? And what can be done to fix it? Well, as you can see, the causes for Word not responding in Windows can be varied, as we have mentioned in this video. And hence, to fix it, you may need to go through all the steps that we have shared. If none of the steps work out, then Wondershare Repair It is there to rescue your important file. It's an amazing tool to fix even your images, videos, and many other file types. But that now brings us to the end of today's video. Before I go, however, don't forget to drop a like and make sure you subscribe to our channel for more informative videos like this one. You can also tell us which method has worked best for you in the comment section below. But until next time, take care and thank you for watching.